Stand a few inches over there. I'm still a little nervous.
Okay. there. Mary, I think there's someone here.
I'm going to go to the next one. Chili pepper! Ugh. Oh, here! Oh! Someone there!
Oh my god. Zdravo! A veste, kjer planet je najboljši za koruznike? Za koruznike je najboljši planet Luna, se kaže? Zaradi tega, ker... Ker gledamo največ zrn, ko je na nebi. To je tako vic, ne, ko mi je povedal, ne. En prijatelj mi je prišel v glavo in sem rekel, tako je, ga moram povedati. Koruznik, ne, in tako naprej. Sem prvi imam blond. Brada je ginger, lasi so še tudi, so pa že malo rjavne. Tako da tudi spreminjam svoje naturiteto. V glavnem, od rojstva ginger, pa me to vprašajo. Podlaga, če poješ Elvisa, moš piti črno. Tako po naturni bi bil črno, ampak se je barvo.
My, my! Feeling quite gentlemanly tonight, are we?
Po videzu nisem Elvis, ampak sem večelasec. Pojem Elvisa, ker ga pojem na svoj način, ker obvladam. Glavno. Kako sem že rekel, to je najboljša zadeva. Da poje svoje duše. Eto. Jaz niti ne imitiram. Ker je nivo takšen glasbe, da... da mogoče malo zaidem z glasom, da tiste... da tiste... Eksperimentiram tudi razne glasove med moškim in ženskim glasovom. So, tem se imenuje registrsko petje. Obstaja več načinov petja. To je čisto odvisno, kako se človek nauči, kako odpira svoje glasilke predpona, dihanje in tako naprej. Zdaj sedim, ne, nisem mogel tako, ampak tudi se še da mogoče malo bolj, ne, da ne stiskam z glasilkami in to se moram tudi še naučiti. In tu je precej vaje, ne. Zdaj zvečer je že glas malo utrujen, treba malo počivati. Mogoče zaram začel brati kakšno knjigo, ne, in tako, da se še malo zbistri um. Pred spanjem,
Should you run your ambient guitar rig in mono or in stereo? Let's talk about that. That's a big decision point, isn't it? Mono or stereo? People ask that question a lot here on the channel over the years. So on this video, I'll be playing through a single signal path, and I'll be switching the delay pedal from mono to stereo mode to show you the difference, and let's talk about what each is good for. So here's my dry signal. okay, just a fairly simple kind of sound. And what I am running through is a Wampler Ego compressor into a Strymon Riverside Overdrive, into a Morley volume pedal, into the Strymon Gig Master Delay pedal we're going to use to switch back and forth. And I am using the Strymon Iridium amp model instead of a regular amplifier. That's because I can really easily switch between the mono and the series of the device. So again, here's that just dry monitor. Let's go ahead and add the jig in there. It is such a mono. Not a bad tone. Let's try some distortion. Let's try some distortion here. Yeah, a little bit of lead action. Interesting. Everything sounds bigger, wider. Right? Bigger's better, right? Wider's better. It fills the entire field between your left ear and your right ear in your left and right speaker. Well, for me, mostly a solo guitar player here on the Chords of Orion channel and on my Chords of Orion music, so I almost always use some kind of tone for my sound because I'm trying to fill up all the space between the right and left speakers, and oh man, it's just so beautiful sounding. But what if I played in a band? Let's say I was in a band with another guitarist, a keyboard player, maybe a sax player, two vocalists, and a drummer. And we're playing these great, you know, arrangements of whatever, and we're all playing at the same time. Do I
really want a sound that takes up everything between the right and the left?
There's a lot of stuff that needs to fit in there besides my guitar.
Egotistical about playing guitar, maybe I
want to do that. But really, if I'm going to be a team player in a band and really have my instrument sit in the mix, whether it's live or recorded, I don't always want a big, wide stereo signal. The mono signal can fit much better in that mix.
Just heard that signal pan. That's one of the great things,
right? So I can keep that piece all together in the mix. In addition to the band dynamic,
another reason why you might want to stay mono
is that depending on your rig, it could cost you a lot of money. Let's think about that. Let's say I'm playing with a traditional amplifier, and it's a Fender Deluxe Reverb. I love Deluxe Reverb. Well, for me to go stereo and have it sound balanced, I'm going to need a... all together in the mix. In addition to the band dynamic,
another reason why you might want to stay mono
is that depending on your rig, let's think about amplifier, and it's a well, for me to go stereo and have it sound balanced,
believe the patient and tell you every minute detail of everyone.
Let's go to the bottom.
Beautiful creature.
I am?
Yes. I love the beauty of other creatures, darling. And you are such a fascinating creature. I am really happy.
Jaz v Ameriki uspel. Zdaj v Ameriki pripeti slovensko. Mogoče ne bi več rekli Alpi, pa bi rekli Elfi. Kaj zdaj? Ne, ker se prikroji to, ne? Tako da vse je v svojem času in v svojo smer.
Ali te turneje v filme, ki ste jih imeli, to je dejansko bila tortura. To je bilo prevažanje od koncerta dvorane do koncerta dvorane. Tam ste vas izložili, ste počakali za ozvočenje postavljanja, opoje, da pokasirate in greste naprej. Niste kaj dosti videli od tega
tega. Niste bi lahko vprašali, da je rolim, kod je ste ne.
He may have met you.
Me too, Mary. Nice.
Just kiss me, darling.
Thank you. slovenski kmet prijel za vratno vriku. Kaj se pokaš, baba, glesava? To se dogaja in se bo zgodil. Se bo zgodil, se je že dogaja na Štajsko. Pejte malo na okrog. To je slovenski jezik.